We're going to talk about the three tallest plants in the tall grass prairie that are flowers. And in prairie speak, they're called forbs, F-O-R-B-S. This is called the prairie dock. If you look at the leaves, it's got the biggest, broadest leaf. All of the leaves are placed at the bottom. There are absolutely just tiny little leaves up on the stem. So there's nothing right here in the stem. The resin from this plant was actually chewed up by Native American children as gum. This is the prairie dock.